Warning, this video contains adult content. If you are under 18, fuck off.
What's going on, people? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are giving our thoughts on the Lena The Plug, Jason love tape. Let's get into it. So first of all, let's talk a little bit about Adam 22, Lena The Plug's husband. So Adam 22, he is an American podcaster and YouTuber. He is best known for being the host of the No Jumper podcast. The No Jumper podcast, they interview rappers and other pop culture sensations. The No Jumper channel has amassed over 4 million subscribers. He has quite a large platform, he gets a lot of views. And recently, in the past few years, he's been using his platform to promote OnlyFans models and porn stars. And he also manages a few OnlyFans models himself. Now, him and his wife, they also run a podcast called Plug Talk. And on this podcast, him and his wife, they interview porn stars, OnlyFans models, and then at the end of the interview, they fuck them and film a little scene.
The type of girl who, if you're in a long-term relationship, you want to be having threesomes and stuff. Because a lot of times, it's the guy kind of pushing the girl to do it, right?
It really depends. Like,
so yeah, the two of them have always kind of been in the adult entertainment industry. Lena The Plug, she has never ever shot a scene with another man until recently. Recently, she released a tape with Jason Love.
Hey guys, guess who I'm shooting with today? It's finally happening. Wow, I did not know you were going to do that.
Now the internet, the blogs, they have been going absolutely crazy over this situation. Due to the fact Adam 22 and Lena The Plug are married, and Adam 22 allowed his wife to just get absolutely plowed by another dude on camera. Adam has been receiving a fuckload of backlash for this.
Nigga, he came in your wife.
I did not request that that didn't happen.
Bullshit.
Listen, it's too much.
People have been absolutely violating him left, right, and center. It's an absolutely crazy situation, and I'm going to give my thoughts on it right now. I personally believe Adam 22 and Lena The Plug are absolute marketing geniuses. They obviously knew that the whole world was going to go crazy over the fact that Lena fucked another dude whilst having a husband, and that means loads of free promo for Adam and Lena. And it worked, because what has everybody been speaking about the last 1 or 2 months? The Lena The Plug, Jason Love tape. Now, I personally believe the internet is making a big fuss over nothing. Adam has fucked hundreds of other girls on camera, and Lena was okay with it. Nobody really had an issue. But now that Lena fucks one other man, everybody's going absolutely fucking insane. I think it's a bit ridiculous. Now, it's not like Adam just allowed his wife to go cheat on him. Adam allowed it because they knew they were gonna make a big bag. They're both doing pornos together anyway. What difference is it if Lena does one porno with another guy and it just absolutely goes crazy? Now, loads of people are saying, oh, Adam 22 is a cuck, stuff like that. But if they're porn stars, it's just another day at the office. Like, it's honestly that much of a big deal. If they weren't porn stars and Adam 22 allowed that to happen, then that is absolute insanity, and Adam 22 is a bit of a nasty and tapped guy. But they're literally porn stars. They do this as a career. They make money from it. So yeah, I just think the internet is making a big fuss over nothing. Adam and Lena probably made so much money from this. While everybody is flaming Adam, he's just watching the cash go right into his pockets. Now, I wouldn't really give a fuck if people were calling me a cuck if the cash was just coming in, to be honest. So yeah, let's drop a little live reaction to this tape. So yeah, it's looking very professionally done, but the fact that this is Adam's wife, I just cannot get over. Fuck, I feel sorry for you, Adam, for real. So yeah, it's starting off like how any porno starts, a nice little blowjob, but holy fuck, this guy is fucking packing. So now Jason's beginning to eat her out, and Lena is looking like she's fucking enjoying it, fucking hell. Lena looks like she's having an amazing time, but I guess if you're a porn star, you need to be over-exaggerating everything for the cameras. I thought this shit would be a little bit more graphic, I'm not gonna lie, it's looking a bit vanilla, like... Yeah, so far, it's honestly nothing crazy, but I don't know. Okay, so now Lena's sort of like holding on to like the bedpost and riding him. Yeah, overall, yeah, this tape is pretty mid so far, like, it's nothing that crazy. Like, I was expecting a lot more for that hype. Now, I'm not gonna lie, Lena's looking like she's having more fun fucking Jason than when she fucks Adam. Yo, her eyes are full on rolling back. If I was Adam right now, my heart would be breaking. Oof, I cannot imagine being Adam 22 and watching this fucking hell. Bro, they're so fucked, man. This girl is married with kids. That is so fucked in the head. Oof, so it ends with a cream pie. Ooh, and she's fucking eating it as well. Fucking hell, bro. Adam, I feel for you, man. I actually feel for you. Okay, so I know I said earlier in the video that I don't think it was that deep, but after watching it, I'm now like, fuck, how did you allow that to happen, Adam? Adam, why would you do this, man? Why would you do this? But yeah, my overall thoughts on the tape, it's pretty mid. Definitely not worth the hype. I'd probably give it maybe like 5 or 6 out of 10. You know, nothing too crazy, but yeah. I know it's well made and stuff like that. But yeah, pretty boring if I'm being honest. So yeah, that's all for today's video. It was something different and I hope you guys enjoyed. And I want to give a massive thank you to everybody who stuck along to the end point of the video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling cracks since like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made. Jaja told me flip them packs and how to maintain. Get that money back and spend it on the same thing. Shorty like the way that I ball out, ball out. I be getting money till I fall out. You talking cash, dog, I goes all out.